That's played out. Oh, it's a good shot by Yates. It's beaten mid on, and that's gone to the boundary for full.
It's picked up beautifully by Yates. Over deep and square leg. First six of the games. The strain on the legs from the legs was onto it in a flash and helped it on its way. Had a couple of decent pieces of fielding which have stopped and helped him.
Ward in again, and this is tucked onto the leg side by Yates, and the ball's around the ground. It's for the half century from Rob Yates, a very fine half century as well. 50 coming in, 58 balls.
He completes his century, his third substantial innings in the competition this season.